Juki was on hand to see what took place.
"2007 marks the 25th anniversary of Michael Jackson's groundbreaking album, Thriller. Nearly two decades later, Thriller is immortalized in an event called Thrill the World. Simply put, Thrill the World is an event with the largest simultaneous dance performance of Michael Jackson's Thriller. Meet Ines Markeljevic, creator, director, and choreographer for this unique event. Last year, Ines organized the first Thrill the World event, which attracted 62 people and set the Guinness World Record for most amount of people dancing to Thriller.
What made me think it was possible was the fact that I had the idea. I mean, if you can conceive it, you can achieve it, you know? If that's how anything was made, that's how anything was created. Someone saw it, someone thought it, and was like, okay, well, let's see.
But this year, she wanted to go global. Through tireless promotion over the web, Ines wants to make sure that 2007's Thrill the World event is truly a global one. Participation in this event is open to anyone, but you must learn all the Thriller dance moves. Being a Thriller dancer takes more than just talent and coordination. It also requires makeup, costume, and hair in order to turn yourself into a zombie. With only minutes remaining till thrill time, the dancers polish up their moves one more time. So at exactly 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, all the hundreds of people who registered around the world for this Thrill the World event will be dancing to Michael Jackson's Thriller at the same time. Incredibly, 1,722 people in 52 cities across the world in 5 continents danced to Thriller.
How did you guys do? They were amazing, amazing. The rehearsals, you know, they nailed everything. They worked hard. They're sweating. Their makeup's been coming off.
It was a lot of fun. It was fun doing a crash course on the dance.
I was president of the Michael Jackson fan club in my middle school.
Whoa!
It was me and my friend. We were the club, and I was the president, and he was the god.
And Thriller has been my favorite video. Michael's my favorite entertainer, so I was really thrilled. But I would have liked him to have been here, but it doesn't matter.
Last year we sent a press release to Michael Jackson's publicist, and they actually replied. And it said thank you and an exclamation mark. So they were clearly aware of the Thrill Toronto event in 2006. In 2007, we also sent them a press release. We didn't hear back, but we assumed that they got it.
We got, so far that I know, our 2013 in Dublin, Ireland. I'm waiting to get the numbers from the rest. I'm sure I got tons of text messages and emails. When I get that, I will let you know.
Ines is living proof that it only takes one person's actions to impact the world.
Thank you for this opportunity. This is such a privilege to be on this team with you and to be at the cause of these 70 plus events worldwide.
I'm Ajuki Ike, reporting for The Journal.
Thanks for joining us for our last show of 2007 and our last show as the fourth semester journal crew.
Yeah, I mean, it kind of makes me feel sad, you know, fight another chance, do it all over again. I mean, I guess I'd, you know, actually, I'm lying. I wouldn't do anything different. Forget that. Anyways, before I do that, I would like to welcome to the stage our own Kayla Shepherd. We'd just like to congratulate you on becoming a mommy. A yummy mommy. Hey. Hey. All right. And before we do that, we have a little present for you from the class.
Oh.
There you go.
Oh, snap.
Thank you, guys. I really appreciate this. Wow. Thanks.
All right.
Well, goodbye for now until the journal reappears early in the next year.
Yes, sir, and we'd like to end this off with another musical performance by Mike, performing live just outside our studio.
Have a wonderful holidays.
I'm